remove the cloth from the storage compartment. Lift the document feeder and gently open the side 2 scanner. Wipe the white strip. Wipe the side 2 constant velocity transport glass. Close the side 2 scanner. Wipe the white chute. Wipe the side 1 constant velocity transport glass. Wipe the white paper assist blade. Close the document feeder. Replace the cloth in its storage compartment.